look at his ass? Who balances things on his head? Because it's fat. Or a stripe-loving pipester from Upper Mount Bat? Or a sort of, kind of hat-wearing cat?
I can see you've got quite a mind for your age. Why, one think, and you dragged me right onto the stage. Now I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a thinker like you. Oh, the things you can think, oh, the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or a gink with a stink, or a stare at the sky. If you open your mind, oh, the things you can find, planning up together. Oh, the things you can think, when you think about steps.
Here's a boom! jungle of Newell in the heat of the day.
In the cool of the pool,
he was splashing.
Splash!
Enjoying the jungle's great joys when
caught in the elephant.
Yeah.
Then the voice came again, calling over and over, and he wondered who might be down on that clover.
Hello? Is anyone there? Who are you?
Well, we're those here. We are those here, smaller than the eye can see. It's true, sir, we're those Mercer. I'm a who and so is she.
That's
person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how
suspended. Yes, that's what they said. Young man, what and who has gotten into your head?
I...
Now, Horton has found us. We're safe on a clover. But clearly, our troubles are far, far from over.
I don't mean to scold you. I love you, yes, dear. Could you just try thinking a little bit less, dear?
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into tomatoes.
Now take your bath and go to bed.
And think some normal things instead.
You got me in trouble. Get out. Go away.
All right, I'll be going. But first, let me say...
All the things you can think.
Stop!
All the things you can think.
Be quiet!
As you splash and you split.
I'm not listening!
La, 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 as you sit there and drum, have a think in that tub. Think of water and fish.
Fish!
Think of pipes in the floor.
Possible.
peeling right under the door!
The ceiling is peeling! You flooded the den! Oh, Jojo, I think you've been thinking again!
I say this with firmness and terrible sorrow. Young man, we will deal with you come tomorrow.
Thank you.
for over a week, getting laughed at for thinking a dustbin can speak.
Well, let them all laugh.
I'll try not to mind, for I found something that they'll never find.
There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air,
in planets, tiny worlds, all invisible.
Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There's no one who believes a thing I say.
Well,
I'm fairly certain at one time or other, great thinkers all feel this way. I'm all alone in the universe, so alone in the universe. I found magic, but they don't see. They all call me a lunatic.
Okay, call me a lunatic.
If I stand on my own, so be it.
Cause I have wings. Yes, I can fly
around the moon
and far beyond.
Thank you.
wasn't enough. For no matter what, it just was what it was. A tale that simply wasn't meant to catch the eye of an elephant. The one feathered tale of Miss Gertrude McFuzz.
Nothing show off, should you?
Thank you, Maisie.
Then I made a plan for myself, improvement. No more crumbs, I vowed, I would have the cake. Yes, I went to the doctor, Dr. Dick by the lake, and he told me what sort of a pill I should take. Now
yes, it will. One more pill soon, she'll.
buckle your seatbelt, kid, because now things go wrong.
Thank you.
So be happy you're here. Think of life as a thrill, and if worse comes to worse, as we all know it will, thank your lucky star you got this far. We're here in this beautiful theater, and you're in the first row. How lucky to be in the theater, more lucky than you know. You could have the look of our hero, but you've been running low.
Clovers 100 miles wide. I'll find it, I'll find it, I'll find it or bust. I shall find my friends on their small speck of dust. Yes, clover, by clover, by clover with care, I'll listen and call. Are you there? Are you there? Are you there? Are you there?
Oh, no.
I'd see you on the nest.
Neither did I, Hort. Neither did I.
Going.
moment you've all been waiting for. Without further ado, presenting act...
Wait! What happened to Horton? Does Horton get free? Does Horton find JoJo?
There's no guarantee.
Will that egg be okay?
I'll give you a clue. When Act 1 is done, what happens?
Thank you.
They're lost on a clover. I'm stuck on this nest. I'll stay on this egg because what else can I do? Oh, Maisie, please find me. Vacation is through. Oh, Maisie, please find me.
Yes, I'll do it or die. So rest now, little egg.
find it, then all will be well. Troubles there are few.
Come back! Some light!
for we've all had such trouble, much trouble, I fear. We crashed into clover, things smashed and things tore. Our town's a mess and our planet's at war. But that hasn't stopped Christmas from coming. It came! Somehow or other, it came just the same. So let's make a toast that the war won't arrive here, that Horton will find us, and we'll all stay alive here.
And here's to our Jojo, our sweet, precious son, who's still up at school and I'm sure having fun.
A message from the front.
The Battle of Butter, your son has been lost. The battle began, the young man taken lost.
Oh, no!
He did not want to fight, and he may have been right. Here's a sword in his hat, regrets, and good night.
Where are you and what should I do?
I'll be going. But first, let me say...
No!
Think of nobody, and the feeling, and the darkness of night.
Thank you.
noticed. You're amazing.
It was nothing.
Hello? Who's... Hello? Is anyone there?
Hello?
Oh, what a relief. Why, hello, Mr. Mayor. Is JoJo all right?
Hi, Morgan.
Oh, JoJo, hello. Now that I've got you, I won't let you go. I'll protect you and guard you, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small.
A person's a person, no matter how.
Ha! Ha! Huh? How did you get here?
You can't run away from a sour kangaroo. Mommy to Pittsburgh to Kalamazoo.
And you!
It's a whole person. Surely you all heard that very well.
I heard no small voices, and you didn't either.
Jojo looked grim. The fate of the Who's rested squarely on him. But then came a think, a peculiar new word, the kind of a word no one ever had heard.
Guess what happened?
Well, what do you think?